MCSU is Multicultural Student Union. Basically, we're focused on creating and encouraging diversity throughout the college, working on issues of racism and those sort of issues. We do different events that kind of bring that to the forefront.
We spread cultural diversity and racism, or awareness about racism and stuff like that around campus. We're also a safe place to go if you have any issues on campus or something's bugging you. You can come speak to one of us personally and it will be addressed on campus without ever having your name in it. I would say maybe a half hour a week. Our meetings are usually pretty short. We do require 5 hours of community service per semester, but you can do that whenever on your own time. And mostly it's just coming to meetings and helping out with events, showing up.
It's not a lot of a time commitment. We have the meetings once a week, and then we sometimes do activities. Right now we're planning for the water walk in April, so that's a really big sort of, that's really our big event for this semester. So we've been working on planning that. So it's a little bit of outside of just the meeting time, but we are really fun with it. So showing up to meetings, showing up to our events that we host, just being at the meetings will help you a lot, because then you'll know when we're doing stuff and you'll be able to help out with our event.
Definitely come to meetings, voice your opinions, bring something you want to talk about, come to our events, have fun. We're doing something wrong, tell us we're doing something wrong. Just come and enjoy yourself.
We currently meet Mondays at 5:30 in the Owen's room in the Commons.